हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कोविड-19 फाइनली डिकोडेड। इट इज माय पर्सनल रिसर्च वर्क। दिस इज माय ऑब्जर्वेशन सिंस लास्ट फ्यू डेज। सो कोविड-19, व्हाट डज इट मीन? कोविड-19 मीन कोरोना वायरस डिजीज 2019। So the root word corona has been derived from a Latin word corone. What does it mean? It means a garland or a wreath. So garland is a round shape. It is a continuous link of flowers. So actually, from this, I think let's do some work on this. So I saw the symbol of all nakshatra and Saptavisha nakshatra has the symbol of empty circle. So I think it might be related to Saptavisha nakshatra. So Saptavisha nakshatra, the Vimoshati dasha ruler for Saptavisha nakshatra is Rahu. So the red in which this virus has been going on since last few days, it is similar to Rahu. Rahu means it is an explosion. Jupiter property is expansion, but Rahu is explosion. So the number of patient is day by day increasing like anything. So it is quite correlated with Rahu. Another thing is that you go to shopping mall during this period. So they have been marked round marks in which a man has to stand. So again, it is related to Saptavisha nakshatra boundary. Saptavisha nakshatra is also called as thousand physicians. So the disease which has been spreaded out, thousand doctors are not able to heal the disease. So it is a really interesting concept. So I want to do some work on this. Then I go to the deity of this nakshatra. The deity of this nakshatra is Varuna, who is the lord of the cosmic ocean. Lord of the cosmic ocean is Varuna. So from that, I think let's think on the Samudra Manthana, which is the churning of the cosmic ocean. So, the churning of the cosmic ocean was done by Deva and Asura. They put Mandrachala Parvata, and by using Vasuki Sarpa, they start the churning of the cosmic ocean. So, from that churning, various things came out, like Kamadhenu, cow, then Kalpavruksha, then Parijata. Along with all these things, Lakshmi also came out. Many scriptures say that Alakshmi was elder sister of Lakshmi. So Alakshmi must came out first, after that Lakshmi came out. So from this I find the Alakshmi concept over here. Then come to the corona virus, COVID-19. The 19 number The 19th number is linked to Mula Nakshatra, which is the 19th Nakshatra. It is also called as foundation star, which is towards the galactic center. It is the foundation star and it is towards the galactic center. The deity of this nakshatra is Niruti, the goddess of calamity, who lives in the kingdom of death. In some texts, this Niruti is also correlated with Alakshmi, Mahakali, Dhumavati. So somehow, someway, Alakshmi is also linked with this nakshatra. So this 19th nakshatra, Bhimosati Dasa, ruler is Ketu. Ketu is the co-ruler of the 8th house of Kala Chakra. Natural Zodiac, Ketu is the co-ruler of 8th house. So 8th house normally represents one's emotional fear, fear of death, fear of losing of your own family. So this 8th house, Ketu, is the co-ruler of the 8th house. So after this 8th house, this Mula Nakshatra has been given. The reason is that one symbol of the Mula Nakshatra is the bunch of roots. So to advance spiritually, you need to find the root cause of your sorrow, of your fear, emotional fear. So, rightly Mula Nakshatra has been kept after the 8th house, Scorpion sign. So, this Nakshatra is basically, you need to identify the root cause of your fear and you need to address the same to move spiritually ahead. Then, another symbol of the Mula Nakshatra is lion's tail. So what does it mean? If lion tail is flickering, then the lion is a very aggressive mood. So the nakshatra energy has been like that. The nature of this nakshatra is Tikna. Tikna means sharp and dreadful. Any planet in this nakshatra will very harsh experience. So Ketu is transiting with this nakshatra presently. Then comes the linking of this Mula and Saptavisha. This Mula Nakshatra is ruled by Ketu and the Saptavisha Nakshatra is ruled by Rahu. So, in Samudra Manthan, churning of the cosmic ocean, the Vasuki Sarpa has been used. The head part of the Vasuki Sarpa held by Asuras and the tail part was held by Deva. And the churning has been started. So one part Rahu is there, another part Ketu is there. And also this nakshatra deity Alakshmi was daughter of Varuna, the deity of Saptavisha nakshatra. So the energy which is presently operating in the universe is very high. Because Ketu is transiting through the galactic center. Ketu is the foundation star. Mula is the foundation nakshatra. So presently the things what prescribed to us to get rid of COVID-19 was basic things. washing your hands, covering your mask, covering your face with mask, keep neat and clean. Another thing is that if you cover your face with the mask, then it is like you are not having your head. It looks like that. You cannot identify the person. If everyone covered the face, then no one can identify by seeing the eyes. So it is again Ketu prominent activity. In Samudra Manthan, when the churning of cosmic ocean has been carried out, then at one point of time, a poison came whose name is Halahala. So no one in this universe has the capability to take the Halahala. So they approach Devadidev Shiva, Lord Shiva. So Lord Shiva take the poison and drink and drunk that. So he is named as Neelakantha. These all scenarios are correlated to one thing. When our soul has decided to take the body, so the churning of our previous karma has been started. So once the churning of previous karma has been started, so good and bad both will come out. When good will come out, we are enjoying the good thing, but we are not able to deal with the bad thing. So everyone in this universe need to worship Lord Shiva, so that in their life, when the poison will come out, Shiva will present and drink that poison. So the five letter mantra for Lord Shiva is Namah Shivaya. So chant Namah Shivaya as many as you can. There is no fixed rule that you chant this number of times. So you do it every day, every time, every moment. Namah Shivaya, Namah Shivaya. So Shiva will be present. Shiva will be present and he will drink the poison which will come out of your life. Presently, what happened in the universe, these are the result of our own karma. This is the churning, this is the hala-hala visa. Everyone is fearing of this visa. But this is only because of our own karma. Mahakali, one ruler of, one deity of Mula Nakshatra, is the counterpart of Lord Shiva. Mahakali has been worshipped during the darkest night where sun and moon both are debilitated. Dipavali Amavasya, the day in which the Mahakali worshipped. So Mahakali has been worshipped in that most darkest moment as she is the remover of darkness. So one should worship Mahakali to remove the darkness in his life. Mahakali, whose opposite counterpart is Shiva. See, the seventh, the opposite nakshatra from Mula Nakshatra is Ardra. So Ardra Nakshatra is ruled by Rudra. So one, to address the issues of Mula Nakshatra, one need to go to Rudra, the fear from duty, who will come and protect us. So Rudra Ashtakam, if you listen the Rudra Ashtakam or do the Rudra Ashtakam every day, then Rudra will definitely come out and help us. Bad situation will definitely will go. As the churning of the ocean is going on, so Halal Visa came out. So we need to worship Lord Shiva to get that Halal Visa, to get out of from this situation. And it will going to be end in one day, end one day. So after that, Amruta will come. The fruits of our good karma will come, so that we will enjoy. So friends, this is my observation. Sapta Visha Nakshatra is also linked, the rate in which this COVID-19 virus has been since last few days, it is similar to the energy of Rahu. So Rahu is in Adra Nakshatra, so we need to worship Rudra to control that. Friends, this is my observation. If you like my video, then do like and subscribe. Thank you.